Mulți. Is it okay? Yeah, I'll be smiling, you know. This is breakfast. If you're eating breakfast, you should be smiling.
Shut up and eat, Chari. Sugar's finished.
Mm-hmm, there's no sugar. Why are you rushing the garden now?
I want to go to this woman's place to see if I can buy some more water to sell. Maybe I can get gain from there.
The one you sold yesterday, has she paid you?
Yes.
She has paid you?
Mm.
And what did you use the money for?
I want to use it to go and collect another one.
Okay.
How about you? Do you have any plans for the day?
I was supposed to go and clear the bush. Well, he has not come. He said he was coming to call me this morning. I've not seen him. So I'm just sitting here to see. If he comes, fine. If he doesn't come, I'll go back inside and sleep. Or maybe I can even wash the clothes. You know that I have some clothes I used for yesterday.
Okay, now. No problem. Let me get my stuff and leave. Let me just go there first.
And who are you leaving all this guy for?
You now. I'm tired. I'm coming, eh?
Please be careful, oh.
Okay.
You knew you were not hungry. You allowed me to pour all this guy here. What kind of a nonsense thing is this one? Okay. Gary now. I would have soaked it 2 times. One for evening, one for now. I wish ODF would just appear now. Because I know that one will be hungry too. See? Be careful though. Watch the road though. Me, I don't like wahala.
Buy a cold pure water. Cold pure water. Buy your cold pure water.
Pure water, pure water. I better come. You have bottled water, okay?
Yes.
Please give me one. Thank you. Please, can you help me to open it, please? Thank you, sorry. Water is life. Please give me the cover. Thank you. Coming. Do you have chin 500?
No.
It's 500 I have here.
I don't have chin, Joe. Okay, let me just leave this here now. I'll go and look for change. I'm coming.
No. I can just follow you, eh? Can you follow? Let's go and look for the change together. After all, I'm not even doing anything. Can't you see? I'm just trying to catch some fresh air.
No, it's fine. As you can see, I'm almost done selling. And moreover, my husband is waiting for me at home.
Your husband?
Yes.
Do you mean you're married?
Yes.
What kind of a man will allow his beautiful wife like this to be selling pure water? Eh?
Sir, I have to get going. You'll be here. You live here, right?
There's no need of you rush. As you can see, I wasn't even doing anything when you are passing by. Eh? Let me escort you home, okay?
No.
I can drop you. Eh?
No, it's fine. I'll just pass through here. I'm passing a shortcut home, so there's no need. Cars
see,
can
see,
pass.
See. Please, what is your name?
Janet.
Are you sure you come tomorrow?
Yes, sir.
But let me tell you, Janet. As you can see, the place that 500 came from, there are still many more inside.
Mm-hmm.
I can just still give you.
I'm very sure. But thank you, eh? Thank you. I appreciate it. Let me get going now. Eh?
Okay, no problem.
Thank you.
All right, Jenny.
Buy your cold pure water. Honey.
My dear.
I'm ready to go to the market.
Okay. So, what plans do you have? What do you want to buy?
I was thinking I'll just buy something to make very small soup.
I don't know, but this is the money I got from yesterday clearing, so I don't know if you can manage it.
Okay.
But if you, in case you have anything, you can still add to it. I'm going out now. When I come back, I will still have some cash. I'll balance you.
I can manage it.
Alright. Is there garri inside so that I can drink before going out?
No, there's no garri. I just said I'm going to buy garri when I come. Bele, I have to go now.
You know that church, Abi? The new Catholic church?
Yes, yes.
There's a new building construction going on there. Mm. And by the side of the church, they are starting up a new project. So I met with the contractor yesterday. And he told me, he asked me to come.
Okay.
And he will see what he can do. So after now, I will go there and see
what
will
happen. That's good. That's good.
But I'm still thinking of how I'm going to work without food.
Sorry. You manage, yeah?
I will.
You manage. And don't stress yourself too much.
No, actually, I'm going to sit and watch.
I know you. I know you. Anyhow, I'll see you.
Please, after, when you're back from the market, don't go anywhere today.
All right.
Take out time to rest. Eh?
Bye, baby.
God. How can somebody be going to do a labor, a hard job, without food? What if I get there and fall down? My wife is suffering from this hand, I am here suffering from the other hand. At the end of the day, we still don't have money. Look at where we are living. God, please. If we have offended you in any way, forgive us.
Jenny. Now, I've told you before, I just want to help you. I don't like the way you're selling pure water, you're hawking kunu and other things, and these small boys will be calling you. They be calling me here and there. I don't like it. I feel like to help you. Eh?
As I've told you, I don't need your help. Mm? Thank you, I appreciate it, but I don't need your help. As you can see, I was on my way somewhere. I want to go to the market now and get stuff to prepare food for my husband. Mm? He's going to be coming from work anytime soon, and I don't want him to, you know, come home and not meet food. Mm? Thank you.
Jenny, so your husband works?
Yes.
Where is he working?
At a construction site around this side.
Okay, do you mean that house they are building there?
Yes.
That is one of my houses. Eh? Jenny, see, I will upgrade your husband and upgrade you. I will change your life. Eh? As you can see, I have cars in my compound, but I don't like driving them. I just feel like walking and exercising patience. Okay? You understand? So I can just give you one of the cars, even though this is my iPhone, I'll give you. My purse is filled up with money. I would have loved to turn as a woman, but let me show you. See, as you can see, I have money. My body is filled up with money. Look at me. I have iPhone 12. Whatever it is, I will give you.
See, I believe, I'm still believing and hoping that even if we don't have now, we will still have, all in God's time. Thank you.
Jenny, your time is now. If you and your husband cannot make money now, I don't think you make it. This is the opportunity you are talking. This is the opportunity. I will help you. I will upgrade your husband. Eh? I can just give him one of my car and put him in my company to work. Can't you see that is life changing? This opportunity, grab it once. It's come but once. Grab it.
Again, I appreciate you, but you can keep your opportunity.
Jenny, okay, don't want to even give me your number before you go.
I don't have a phone.
Look at, you are doing shakara. Me. You are doing shakara. Me, that guests are rushing. You are there doing shakara. Hey? What kind of girl is this? Let me just make call. I will surely get you. I will get you. I will get you. You see me?